Absolutely no doubt it will be a war when X-Pac and Owen Hart meet tomorrow night on pay-per-view.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring from Mays Landing, New Jersey, weighing 270 pounds, Darren Brewster. His opponent from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, weighing 245 pounds, Sean Simmer.
Great ovation for Darren Drozdov. And folks, while we have a moment, let us remind all of you, there's just nothing like seeing the WWF live. We're excited about being in Wheeling, West Virginia this Wednesday night at the Wheeling Civic Center. Not to mention Sunday, July the 12th, Stabler Arena, Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Saturday, July the 18th, in Rupp Arena in Lexington, Kentucky. And Friday night, July 24th, America West Arena in Phoenix, Arizona. I've been rejoined here at ringside by James E. Cornette. And quite the impact there by Darren Drozdov.
What about my impact, huh? My back is a disaster area. Everybody around it, the LOD are sore losers.
What are you talking about? They didn't lose that match.
Well, they should have lost, but there was no reason to attack me just like that. That X-Pac hit Owen Hart with a chair, 7 staples in his head. There's all kinds of things going around here, JR, that shouldn't be going on. And nobody will do anything to stop them.
And Drozdov, he was quite the football player down in Maryland, played for the Maryland Terrapins.
What about Sable came back, huh? Sable's supposed to be gone from the WWF. She's back now with a position in the office at Titan Tower.
That's what I hear. She's got some sort of undisclosed position in Titan Sports, the parent company of the WWF.
Well, irregardless of what position she's in Titan Tower, I'll guarantee you this, she shouldn't be here. People shouldn't be hitting people with chairs. People certainly shouldn't be attacking announcers. I think somebody needs to appoint some kind of troubleshooter around here, some impartial, unbiased person like myself to set some of these things straight.
So you'd like to be the Kenneth Starr of the WWF, huh?
Well, I think that it's called for, and I think that I can handle the job quite well because, after all, I favor no one.
Maybe we'll find out why Sable is here on the internet this at the King of the Ring. You know, you can go behind the scenes as Drozdov shows a lot of great athleticism. You can go behind the scenes, be interactive at the WWF backstage, and, folks, all you got to do is log on at WWF.com. That's all you got to remember. WWF.com, you're there.
Well, I was a part of WWF backstage at the last pay-per-view, and I can say this, there were some things going on and some things being said that I don't think would ever be allowed to be said or talked about on broadcast television or even maybe on pay-per-view. You know, that internet, it's a wild place.
You know, James, can you imagine getting so worked up for an athletic contest that you regurgitate virtually before every game and even have the embarrassment? Hey, this guy, Darren Drozdov, is the answer to a Trivial Pursuit question. You know, he regurgitated on Monday Night Football, which we have seen.
Well, with what I think of football, generally I regurgitate after watching it. But I've never seen a guy regurgitate before an athletic contest, but I've seen a few do it afterwards. And I think in this case, if Drozdov doesn't get his stuff together, this Summers, he has really been pressing Drozdov. Summers may come up with an upset here.
Well, I wouldn't bet my last piece of baby back rib on it from down here in Texas, but in any event.
Well, Droz shouldn't have been out here with the LOD causing trouble, so I'm hoping he gets beat.
Well, I'd like to change the subject if you don't mind.
Speaking
of somebody getting beat, what if Stone Cold Steve Austin gets beat, loses the WWF title tomorrow on pay-per-view at the King of the Ring, and doesn't even lose a fall, isn't even made to submit? If he bleeds, does Austin, he loses the WWF title tomorrow night on pay-per-view at the King of the Ring.
And if he does that, he's going to be insane. He's going to be crazy. He is going to be ready to kill somebody. I just don't know who. Probably the first guy that gets in his path. But I'll tell you this right now.
Well, look out
here. Entirely possible that may happen.
Wow, what a power bomb. Tremendous impact from the air just driven right out of Summers.